My name is Norton Komura. I work at School of Biotechnology of Catholic University of Portugal at Porto in the BioCode pasteurization project. In the last years, the consumer's behavior has experienced a global upsurge and an ongoing trend for more health, fresh and natural foods. The growing demand for minimally processed food, as well as the increased awareness of environmentally friendly technologies for food processing, turn out to be a relevant point in the consumer's buying decision. For this reason, the BioCode pasteurization represents an interesting processing option based on a synergistic application of natural antimicrobials and no thermal food engineering operation that allow the microbial inactivation at low temperatures, preserving the natural microbiota, biochemical and organoleptic properties of the food. Beyond the promotion of food safety in several types of food matrices, this process allowed the development of new functional products from raw materials. Overall, it represents a more sustainable process into the food industry and to the environment, respecting the ecological trends expected for the consumer.